Cayman is leading the way as the jurisdiction of choice for cryptocurrency and blockchain businesses. Charlie Kirk-Connell, CEO of Cayman Enterprise CD, told about it in fast-moving interview for the Bad Crypto podcast during the World Economic Forum held in Grand Cayman. Kirk-Connell told about benefits offered by Cayman Enterprise CD and Cayman's tax-neutral regime, ideal for qualifying innovative companies to develop intellectual property and then license it worldwide. The Cayman Islands offers first-world infrastructure. A business-friendly environment is one of the world's leading financial centers, not to mention its envy-inducing cosmopolitan island lifestyle. Kirk-Connell said, Cayman Tech City is a vibrant community of innovative companies and entrepreneurs from across the globe.